And now for something completely different.
Does it want to work? Hopefully it does. Okay, so welcome back, everyone. We're getting to the finale of this game. So sad to see it hang up, but that's the way it goes. So let me do up my audio real quick. Just to see. Knock it down to 3. There we go. So, on the alien thing, we did this one. We need to do this one. On normal. That's big. And that's me, I think. Right? It's me. Pretty sure that's me. Oh, Marines. Thank God for subtitles. Oh, everyone's dead. Did I kill them? I get the feeling I probably did. Oh, there's the queen. There's me. It's probably not me, but you know, we all look the same, so. Ooh, that's cool. Now that's me. I know that's me for sure. Because I got the 6 in my forehead. Been a while since I've played this, so forgive me if I'm a little slow. Get these napkins out of here. Nobody need no napkins. The Xenomorph never used napkins in their life. They always be messy eaters. Alright, I get the feeling that's gonna kill me, so I'm gonna go. Oh, I gotta do this. Why that noise? I didn't do anything. Get up. Oh.
Serious?
That didn't go so well. That was pretty damn dumb. How do I run again? This way. Just gotta wait for him to go by. Oh, that's how I do it. And where's he go? If you're gonna stick around, that means I can grab you. Ooh. Where's this guy at? Think so, buddy. Ooh. Nom nom. They didn't fix that, did they? Nope, it's busted. I tanked it. Now it should be okay, right? Yeah, maybe. Ooh. I don't like that noise. And ooh. It did something.
Don't relax just yet.
That chump. Nice. You didn't see me, did you? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, he did. If I come back this way. Then maybe I can get up. Right? Yeah, got him. Oh, the back of his head. Oh, damn. Up through here? Stop touching my mom's jelly. Okay, that's the only reason to go up here. Still a good reason, though. Oh, don't do that. I was gonna say, I was pretty dumb. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Yeah, you gotta be careful in this. Gotta be careful. You actually kinda gotta be stealthier than the fucking predator. But you just fixed it. Coincidence? I think not. Yikes. Anyone coming back up? can I just, for some reason, not smell them? No, they're coming back. I think. Because we killed two of them. That might... That's not an android, that's just a person. Out of the port, where you go? No, grab, get him. In the stairwell of doom. Now I'm gonna have a brother, a sister or something. Eat. Where did I sniff him at? Not bad, not bad. Wow. Oh, I'm on the blade. That's kind of cool. Crawling in all the holes. Alright, what's down here? Jelly. Enough. Can't get back into that one once you jump out, so you gotta find another way. But there is a way to get him. I think it's actually up here. Right? No? How do I get up there? Because I know there's a way. I've done it before. Oh, up here. Sup? I don't have to do that, I don't think. Because I can rip open the doors. If I can find them. Right? Where are the doors at? Yeah, these things. Brute raw strength. That's what I'm all about. Except I'm not. I'm kind of more about stealth and sneak attacks, but that's whatever. Oh, this part could be a little tricky. We just gotta be smart about it. Which is asking a lot, but... Didn't notice a thing. What the hell? I I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't go anywhere. I mean, what? There's a thing here? What? I don't think so. I think you're going a little crazy being up here in the ship. You know, ventilated air gets the best of us sometimes. I think that's exactly how the last one died. Woo! I think you're the last one. At least the last one that's any danger. Yep. Get in there. I think this is the end of it. Yep. Well, that was actually pretty quick, but pretty fun. Hope you all had a good old fun time watching. That was kind of a rush. Despite a few deaths here and there, it was actually, you know, decent, so. Hope you all enjoyed that. And thank you.